Up for sale is my beautiful 1993 Volvo 240. It runs and drives excellent. It's got all original factory paint. It's in really nice shape. As you'll see, we'll walk around and talk about it. First of all, the Goodyear Integrity tires are almost like brand new. They're really in good shape. Everything looks great. A little crackling around the black there, but not very much. Of course, you don't see it from 3 feet away. Tires are great. Body is nice, bright, shiny, the paint. Bumper is in excellent condition. It's really a nice classy car with a classic look. Little cosmetic problem here. It looks like tape has been painted right behind there, just that little piece. But other than that, everywhere, inside and out, there's really no issues. I can't find any rust on it anywhere. So we'll go right inside and take a look. It's just clean as a whistle. Seats look brand new. Door panels all look brand new. And, let's go in and start it. Steering wheel looks brand new, nice and clean. Showing 108,100 miles, but on the Carfax 5 years ago, it's showing the same thing. So for the last 5 years, since the odometer's been broken, I don't really know how many miles, but the speedometer works fine. All the other gauges work perfectly. So we'll go ahead and show you all the lights work, and it starts right up. And all the lights go right back out the way they're supposed to. AC's freezing cold. And not a whole lot to talk about. Headlights work. You just pop the hood and you can look at the engine. It runs down the road nice and smooth. Shifts perfectly. You can just see and hear the engine sounds perfect. No issues. Interstate battery. Nice and clean. AC, like I said, is freezing cold. It's even got the little pad up here that's in perfect condition. All the little grommets are there. And no rust even on the little latch.